thrusters ahead, Mr. Sulu. Take us out. Mr. Spock, every minute brings that object closer to Earth. I need you.
I am convinced we are inside a living machine.
Shall I go to battle station, sir?
Insatiable curiosity.
Spock, you haven't changed a bit. You're just as warm and sociable as ever.
I hope we got this one off to a good start.
I hope so, too.